I think as soon as this council has been announced and as soon as it gives its address, I think it should be recognized by all the international community as soon as possible, so that it will be the channel of communication between the Libyan people and the outside world.
Have you had any conversations with diplomats from the United States or any other country explaining to them this process that you just announced to us, that there's a council being created and that council should be recognized as the legitimate voice for Libya?
Yes, we started contacts with our colleagues at the United Nations, I think, and I think there is a broad understanding of this action, and we expect most countries of the world will recognize it, will recognize this this body as soon as it is officially announced.
Who are these people who are setting up this provisional government that you refer to, and are they based in Tripoli or Benghazi? Where are they physically located?
They are still working on it. I know that our former Minister of Justice is working on this. He has many colleagues with him. They are still working on the names of the representatives of each part of our country. And I think soon they will announce the start of the work of this council, which will be temporary, and as soon as the western part of Libya is liberated, they will submit themselves to the people and the leaders of the revolution, the youth leaders of the revolution, and they will decide whether to continue with this council or constitute it with other members or add to it or take away some members of it. So as soon as the revolution will gain victory, the council will be submitted to the people to decide on what kind of government he wants and what are the people to be involved in this government.
You referred to the leaders of the revolution. Who are those individuals? Are there names you can give us, the voices, the people who are guiding this revolution that has been so remarkably successful so far?
No one is interested in mentioning his name at this moment. And when the revolution will succeed, and it will be soon, at the time we will announce all those who were leading the movement of the people.